if FIFA 23 is dropping frames, freezing, lagging, or stuttering on your PC, then we know how to fix it. Simply watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. Plenty of users are facing frame lags on FIFA 23. The game is quite demanding to run, which is why even high-end PCs are having issues. Here we have shown how to decrease the lagging on FIFA 23. So simply watch till the end and perform as shown. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you can do is add FIFA 23 for high performance. Press the Windows plus I keys to open settings. Click on System and then select Display. Scroll down and click on Graphics Settings. Click on the Browse option and head to the FIFA 23 installation folder. Select FIFA 23 EXE and add it. You will now see it here. Click on Options and select High Performance. Select Save to save the changes. Method 2. If you are using an NVIDIA graphics card, then you can change the settings from the NVIDIA control panel to boost the performance. Right-click on the desktop and select NVIDIA control panel. Select Manage 3D settings from the left side. Click on the Global Settings tab. Scroll down in the settings section and look for shader cache size. Once you have found it, click on it and set it to unlimited. Click on apply to save the changes. Now, select the manage 3D settings again and click on program settings tab. Find the FIFA 23 EXE file in Find Program to customize list and add it. If you don't find it here, then click on Browse and head to the FIFA 23 installation folder and add the EXE file from there. After the game is added, find OpenGL rendering GPU and set it to your graphics card. Now, find the power management mode and set it to maximum performance. Next, find VSync and set it as adaptive. Method 3. The next thing you can do is set the power settings to high performance. This will allow the PC to go for performance optimization over power saving. Type control panel on the search bar and select it. Look for power options and select it. Expand the hide additional plans if you don't see the high performance plan listed. Check the high performance plan and save the changes. Method 4. The next thing you can do is make sure the Windows game settings are properly configured for the optimal FPS. First, make sure the game mode is enabled. Type game mode in the Windows search bar and open the top result. Make sure the game mode toggle is turned on. Next, click on the Xbox Game Bar tab. Turn the Xbox Game Bar off. Next, click on the Captures tab. Disable Record in Background toggle. Method 5. Another way you can optimize the game is by disabling the Steam overlay while you are playing FIFA 23. This should add some boost to the game performance. Open Steam and head to the Library section. Right-click on the FIFA 23 and select the Properties. In the General tab, uncheck the Steam Overlay option. Steam Overlay will now be disabled for only FIFA 23. Close the window and run the game. Method 6. Another great way to boost gaming performance is closing any unnecessary apps running in the background. Right-click on the task bar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome are some that you should close before playing FIFA 23. Method 7. If closing unnecessary processes doesn't do the trick, then try setting FIFA 23 to high priority. Open the Task Manager again. Select the Details tab. Right-click on the FIFA 23 EXE process and move the cursor to set priority. Click on High. Similarly, you can also set the priority of other processes that you need to keep running to low, which should give FIFA 23 more of the system resources to run optimally. Method 8. The next thing you can do is make sure your graphics drivers are up to date. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run command. Type devmgnt.msc and press Enter to open Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select the Search Automatically for Drivers option. Once the drivers are installed, you will have to restart your PC to have changes take effect. You can also use GeForce Experience or Radeon software depending on your graphics card to update the graphics driver. Method 9. If the previous solutions didn't work, then you can try reinstalling the graphics driver. Open Device Manager again. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver is uninstalled, you will have to install it. For AMD graphics driver, you will need to install the Radeon app and run it. Similarly, for NVIDIA graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience. Running these apps will automatically detect that the graphics drivers are missing and they will download and install them automatically. Restart your PC once the drivers are installed and run the app again to check for any updates. Method 10. Another thing you can try is decreasing the in-game graphics. This will definitely give you a performance boost. Open FIFA 23. Move to the graphics settings. Change the screen mode to full screen. If it was already set to full screen, then try running it in windowed or borderless windowed mode and see if the performance improves. Set the resolution to the native resolution of your monitor. Now, change the graphics settings as shown. Finally, play the game. Method 11. Another thing you can do is check the integrity of game files. Open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on FIFA 23 and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Sim to finish verifying and once done, play the game. Method 12. If your Windows is outdated, then try updating it to the latest version. Outdated Windows versions can conflict with the latest games and cause such issues. Type Check for updates in the search bar and select the top result. Click on Check for updates. If any update is available, download and install them. Restart your PC. Method 13. The next thing you can do is reinstall the EA AntiCheat. Open the FIFA 23 installation folder. For Steam users, open Steam Library and right-click on the game. Select the Manage option and click on Browse Local Files. Now open the Installer folder and then open the EA Anti-Cheat folder. Right-click on the EA Anti-Cheat installer and run it as administrator. Select FIFA 23 from the drop-down option and click on Uninstall. Once it's done, click on the Install option. After the installation finishes, start the game and check if the issue persists. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.